I'm Mark, I'm 28 and I'm from Cork. I would have gone down the addiction side of things from a very young age. I would have picked up when I was 12 and gradually the drugs increased and I would have ended up homeless. It's like being caught in headlights. Not knowing where you're going to sleep, the insecurity around the whole thing. Like, most nights I was going to sleep towards the end of my addiction, hoping that the drugs would kill me. In that situation, I could not get clean. And it was the only reason I got clean was because of my children.